It's not a new song. It's called Huckleberry Crumble. Thank you.